Traffic is backed up on Highway 35 at Glenarm Road after a crash there just moments ago. The OPP is on the scene. There's no word on what caused the crash or how long the road will be blocked.